So how is the pork lo mein with peanut sauce?
Well, let me try some lo mein noodles.
Lo mein noodle.
That's appetizing. Well, you don't have to say that. How do you really like it?
It's very good.
You like the flavor?
Yes, it is.
Me first.
I recommend this to everybody.
Okay, you eat, Bella. Show Mommy how you eat with your spoon. No, we don't eat with our fingers. Are you an animal?
Mm-hmm.
No, you're not.
How's it taste?
Mm-hmm. Good.
Is it good? Can you eat some piggy meat?
Stop kicking, Bella.
Do you really like it?
Yeah, it's really good.
You sound surprised.
Well, I usually don't like lo mein, but this doesn't even taste like, it just tastes good. So, you know, for those of you that aren't lo mein lovers, this I am loving, and it's lo mein.
Genie lo mein. It's a secret touch, secret recipe.
Ancient genie secret.
That's a pork.
Mm-mm.
Is that peanut sauce?
Is that peanut sauce?
Mm-hmm.
And you say it doesn't sound like peanut.
Okay, how about we eat some vegetables?
What vegetables is it?
You got carrots and snow peas and broccoli.
Broccoli?
But you have to use this. You have to use your spoon.
Say yes, sir.
No.
Well, she is eating. Is it good, Bella?
Mm-hmm.
How good is it?
Mm-hmm. I love it.
Is it delicious?
Mm-hmm.
Is it yummy good?
Is there a party in your tummy?
So yummy.
There's a party in my tummy.
There's a party in your tummy? All right. Okay. I think you're overdoing it a little bit. I'm putting this on my blog. It's true, white man can't dance.